And welcome back. Today
we are going to do one of
pranks on my brother and my other people. So if my brother's using like some camera or something, he can't use it because I'm going to put tape on the back of the phone. I'll do an example for mine. Like, he won't see a thing. Sorry guys. Okay, ready? I'm going to turn the camera around. See? He's not going to see anything. Now you can see stuff. So we're gonna put this tape on this back of his phone anytime he uses it. That's good. Like, can I borrow your phone real quick?
Why?
Just real quick. I'm not doing any app or something. Because
I need
a reason why. Okay. Because It's just for a video. I'm not doing anything to your phone.
I don't have my phone.
I'm not recording on your phone. I'm not doing anything. I just need your phone to do something real quick. Like, for a video. It's like a 2 minute video. It's like a 2 minute video one.
So you're making a video on my phone?
No, my phone. I'm showing example for the phone case thing. Cause I can't like really take mine out. I'm not taking it out. I'm just grabbing your phone, showing them the background you made. Hold it real quick.
Come on. Fine.
God. Okay, guys. So here's an example on his phone. Okay. Next prank, well, we're just gonna see when he's done. Follow me on Instagram, TechnoPink. Okay. See my last video? I did something. You should check it out. It was pretty hard doing that. Next, we're gonna use sticky notes. Okay, and grab a Sharpie. I'm gonna grab this purplish, and I'm gonna write. Don't use a Sharpie. Use a pen. You're gonna write, dear blank parents. I'm not saying my last name. So you can say, dear blank parents. Thank you. promise. Okay, let's go get it. I'll tell my mom that I saw this in my room. Mom.
I just asked you a question.
Mom, I found this in my room.
Dang it.
Yeah, come on, let's go play. I hope you guys enjoyed. Smash like button, please join the peace pack. I'll see you guys later. Peace and toodle doodle.